UFC 181, December 6th, ruthless Robbie Lawler takes on Johnny Hendricks for the welterweight championship of the world. Gilbert Melendez takes on Anthony Pettis for the lightweight championship of the world.
And now, five rounds for the undisputed UFC championship of the world.
Johnny Hendricks, Robbie Lawler, Melendez, Anthony Showtime Pettis. Wow.
Anthony Pettis has a wild kicking style of fighting. He's got very good hands.
Oh!
And Robbie Lawler's all over him.
Oh,
that's a beautiful uppercut. I like the way he's mixing things up, Mike. Look at this! Hendricks coming back! Drags him down. Nicely done.
Good ground game by Anthony Pettis.
Fifth and final round.
Oh, man.
Man, they're firing away. Can he get a takedown? Yep.
Drags him down. Nicely done.
Good transition back to the feet. Hendricks wants the takedown, and he's got it! Oh! The elbow!
Big elbow! Big right hand!
This is madness.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. For the winner, by split decision. For the winner, by unanimous decision.